One thing that probably sets us apart is it seems we're in the operating room pretty early in the program, hands-on pretty quickly. It seems like the faculty are very respectful of you as a learner.
I think that when I have an orthopedic resident working with me, I don't view them as a pupil or a student. I view them as a future colleague, and I treat them that way as well.
We have a strong voice here as residents. Any concerns or questions or even complaints that we have, we get to voice those regularly, and the faculty respond well and listen to that.
Our job is to actually allow them to grow and have them get the experience that they need, at the same time with making patient safety and patient care being of the utmost importance.
We spend time on sort of each elective service, or for example, sports medicine or foot and ankle. We go through those rotations two times during the residency program. So the first time you're sort of a fresh, younger resident, and the second time you're a more seasoned senior resident. So those experiences differ, but each time it allows you to progress according to your skill and your experience.
I'll take one of our residents as an example. He actually was a graduate of West Point. And before he actually could get into general practice, he actually had to go back into the military. They didn't have extra training for him, he just had to figure things out. And he got back to us and said, you know what, I had to go over to Afghanistan and actually take care of things I've never done before, but I knew how to do it because you guys taught me not how to do every operation, but the principles involved and actually how to solve problems. It is so exciting to see a young surgeon who's talented and energetic, but does not have a lot of experience, transform themselves into a very confident, competent, young surgeon who's able to actually practice orthopedic surgery independent of supervision.